spring we have our inaugural class of graduates from the Biomedical Engineering Undergraduate Degree Program. I think this group of students, first of all, I think they're unique in that they're brave. So anytime you come to a new program, you realize that in a sense you're the first class. And so I think that takes a special person to want to undertake that.
I'm glad I got to be in this program because of the hands-on experience that we got in our lab classes, and that was really cool. And being a part of the first class was really beneficial for us because we kind of get to help shape the program in the future, and we also get to, you know, be kind of on the leading edge of what's happening right now in the field.
I have to say that my experience here has been so great because of the research that I got involved with early on. I was able to secure different internships outside of UF that also complemented my training here. The professors here really changed the experience that I had. I wasn't expecting it to be the way it was, but the professors have such a breadth of knowledge and they're so eager to teach us.
We have some of the top students in the College of Engineering. I think it's a very attractive program. We attract the best students, and I think having worked with all of them, they're all going to be very successful in the future, either as professors, as medical device innovators, or whatever they decide to pursue. I know some are interested in business, economics, and even patent law.
I have worked with, I worked with a number of the students as chair. I've also had one of the students working in my laboratory for research, and he's been wonderful to work with. And I think they're more entrepreneurial spirited. They're more adventurous, but they're also very, very hard working.
The students I had in class were like Wobegon. They were all above average, all much above average, and they're going to do very, very well in their future.
We're a very tight-knit class, and it's kind of sad to leave everyone, but we're close. All of the people in the program will be in touch in the future, and it's basically a very good program. Very proud to be a part of it, and made a lot of great friends. I'm looking forward to going to a graduate program, but I'm sad to be leaving all the people here.